The PNGian Kala Fashion Show came alive in various forms of art on Saturday night. Head designer and founder of the Engao Angel, Sarah Haoda Todd, introduced the show.
It's all about creating a movement of young people who want to contribute positively to their nation.
Also present to show his support to the local fashion industry was Lay Open member John Russell.
So me, Apilo, you, your man, our women are very strong people. Put our backs behind it. Support our women. It is very important.
Different talents were brought together in one show. From hip-hop dancing, artist Clement Coyce treated the guests to a live painting session. Talented singer Christopher Vella kept the crowd entertained. I knew I loved you then. The main event, the catwalk, came alive as the Engao Angels showcased unique designs from several artists. Sarah Haoda Todd's Kekeni label, Natasha Tamanabae's Baiwa line, Tabu Pele's Tabu Ware, Now Frank's Hane Namo, Nomoya Kimisopo's Moho Designs, and Anna Amos' AA Tribal.
Like, I am proud of my culture, so I kind of bring everything out and then like expose it to other people to appreciate it.
PNG designs have been gaining global attention, exposing local designers to the fashion industry. The PNGian Kala Fashion Runway aims to support these local designers and also to support the Engao Children's Ward.
Percentage of what we raise, which we will disclose next week in the media, will go towards Engao Angels, and the rest will go towards the helping out the designers with their overseas trips.
Although ticket sales were slow leading up to the event, many attended to support this cause.
I'd like to thank all those individuals, the companies, and just interested people who probably saw us on social media.
Lucy Kopana, National MTV News, Lay.
To all the gorgeous angels.